Hello everyone. Greetings to you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. How can we survive in such a crazy nation? What is your strategy to survive in such a crazy nation? Dear ladies and gentlemen, yes, we can survive if we obey the word of God. If we obey God, we all can survive. Let's face the truth. Jesus Christ is alive. Jesus can give us the power to survive. Amen.
For the Son of thy love, for Jesus who died and is now gone above.
Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Yes, Lord, revive us again. Lord, we commit our souls and hearts and minds and thoughts unto your mighty hand. God, we thank you for your everlasting love for all the people across the nation. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
For the Son of thy love, for Jesus who died and is now gone above. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive the Spirit of light, who has shown us our Savior and scattered our night. Hallelujah, find the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, find the glory. Revive. Was slain, who had borne all our sin and has cleansed every stain. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Revive us.
Now to everyone who are watching this video, may the peace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.